way to Reading Civic Auditorium. Come on, Rocco. Rocco.
This is a massive mammoth effort. They sleep very little, they answer all the questions, and they constantly hurt us because we are like kittens that don't know where to go and how to use microphones. So. Good night.
You guys, this has been such a gift. And the gentleman that came out here and introduced me, his name is Joseph. And I mean, talk about a difficult job to tour manage something of this caliber. It is an absolute feat in itself that, you know, we're all still friends. And if anything, we're closer than we've ever been on the last day of tour. And that's a testament to how he did his job. So.
And I can't fight for mercy. You've never lost a battle. Against my family, formed against my marriage.